top of the printer. There is a visible window, power button, and indicator light. On each side of the printer, there is one power button on each side. We can put it together. Now, let's turn to the back side. We have a power button, power socket, USB interface, and a TF card slot.